Donald Trump and his tougher immigration policy event. We're going to start it off with a Pledge of Allegiance. If you would, take your hats off and just start the pledge. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Amen. I want to ask our very own Mr. Giggles here to open us up with a moment of prayer. If you would, please bow your heads.
Heavenly Father, we are so thankful for everything you've done for us. You've been with us every day we have lived. God, we just ask that you be with here to us today with our President Trump, and everything that's being done to fight for you and fight for what you are trying to do to save your people. Help flow through the words of everybody that comes and speaks today. Make a statement. Show up and show off. In your mighty name, we pray. Amen.
All right. We've got a couple of speakers coming up. Our very own Billy Sessions. He's making his way up here right now. He's going to start us off speaking, and he's going to address the red flag laws that are hurting our nation and stripping our rights away from us.